Hi Pete, how are we? It's been a little short minute. Welcome to Radical Games at Psygnosis, version 2. It's very much like the previous Radical Games demo disc, but with one extra thing on it. I believe that is Formula 1 97 that is new. Yeah. So we got the same four games we've had previously, with one addition. So we got Overboard, Colony Wars, Shadow Master, G-Police, Formula 1, 97, and Overboard. Let's get started, Overboard. I don't think it's a two-player demo, which is good. Bird died. No. Yep. Lovely. Oh, missed the box. Never mind. There we go. Just get familiar with the controls again. X. Circle. Okay. Good. Got a rocket. Oh. And that's the map. Jump every bloody time when that does that. Oh. Oh, they're there. Okay. Oh. What's that? Oh. Oh, that's collectible. Oh, it's flame. Oh, nice. Oh. Oh, jeez. Okay. Nah, I'm on fire. No. Oh, stop it. I'm gonna sink, I think. Oh, no. I've sunk. No. Okay. It's alright. We got three lives. So that was our first one. Oh, right back at the start. Oh. Oh, shite. Bloody. I'm going down here. Bye. I haven't got no health. I'm gonna die. Right, last go. Come on in. Okay. Okay. Oh, taking a bit of damage there. No. Oh. Some more cannonballs. Oh, hang on. Oh, you... That extra little bit of health that I got was taken back. Oh no! No, 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 no. I'm gonna sink. Ah! Oh, didn't expect that to be there. No. Oh. Never mind. All right, let's move on. Colony Wars. I don't think this is Red Sun. I don't think this is Vengeance. It might be. Who knows? Might be one of the two. Might be the original one. Guess we'll find out. Yep, the original one.
Well,
Midas Starport, we are under attack. Please assist.
Oh.
You are targeting friendly craft.
Stop shooting my shit.
Docking sequence initiated.
Okay, that's it. Okay, next up is Shadow Master. Okay, here we go. Played this recently on an essential demo. Hang on, no. What happened there? Oh, I think I might have blown myself up. Okay, oops. Never mind. It's not a problem. Gotta try again. Shit me. Alright, let's go. Oh god, oh god. Oh god, hang on. Up we go. Oh, I've caught something. Come on. Oh, jeez. Oh god. Fuck, they just keep spawning. Okay, sod this. Someone else. Yeah. Okay. Okay. What's through here? Nothing, nothing. No, okay. Shit me. I'm trapped. God damn it. Okay. Money. All right. Health back. No, go away. Shit, go away. Well. Where do we go now? Pretty certain I've killed all of them. Oh wait, no, there's a few here actually. Help me. All right. I said there's still one left. That is not one left. Jesus. Oh, I've hit something. Another cannon. Gold. Ah, go away. Look at that bloody cannon coming in. Oh, bollocks. This way, I guess. Shit. Go away. Yours. Oh, I'm getting done by those little crabs at the end. There's a health pack there, though. There we go. I think one more left on the map, that's saying. Oh. To do with that door, maybe? Is that even a door? I don't even know. I'm back around here again. Okay, anything in particular I'm missing, or is there a map? Oh. not really too sure where to go now. I'm just kind of looking around and not really doing much here. Oh wow, I spent a bit longer on this game than I thought I would. Yeah, I don't know where else I'd go. Okay, well, I'm gonna go back to the start. See if there's anything there, and if there's not, I'm gonna end it. Oh, I've run into a brick wall here. Hang on. That's the door I want. Because it said to liberate the temple, and I have destroyed everything. There's nothing here. Here's that long corridor again. I am now just stuck in here. I don't get it. Okay, well, as far as I'm concerned, I've destroyed everything. Unless I haven't been here. No, I have been here, haven't I? What about the other side? Maybe the other side, maybe? No. Right down here. Can't go down there. I've checked everywhere. Oh, fuck it. Start select. Okay, well, that took a lot longer than I thought it would. But, hey. Doesn't hurt looking around a little bit. Next up, Ghiblis. This is not a great game, I have to say. I don't like it very much. don't know where I'm shooting. Don't know what I'm shooting. Oh. How do you change weapon? Are they one of ours? I don't know. No, that's not one of ours. Jet. Well, I blew up and died. I really don't like that game. It's just, I don't... The controls are so sensitive. It probably isn't a bad game, but I just don't personally like it. Not for me. Alright. Final thing on the disc, Formula One, 97. I just can't pilot the damn thing on cheap leases. Arcade mode 97. Loading. Whoa. This is like a bit like like buzz music from the quiz games. Don't know why. Oh, there we go. Oh dear. Okay, I don't know the track very well, so... Okay. Why is it no analog? Corner cutting. I know someone loves that. Hey, I'm looking at you. Corners are there to be cut, I think. A break! Okay, I need a new camera. And I'll change the camera. Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't realize Formula One cars could drift. Oh my god. Okay, I have an idea of the track now. Five laps? No, I don't think I get to play the full lot. I think the demo will end before I do all five, surely. Yeah! Corner cutting! There's so many people getting mad at me for that, but oh well. The game. I'm doing this for fun. Not here to play seriously. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yep, car perfectly fine. Alright. You see, still driving well. Yeah, look at that. Oh, shit. Yeah, didn't even get to finish the second lap. Right. I would have got all five as well, but there you go. Ha 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 It's not too bad. Oh, it's on a reset. Okay, well, I think that was the last thing. So that was Radical Games at Psygnosis version 2. Like I said, it was more or less the same disc as the previous one, really. It just had Formula 1 97 on it, if I'm not mistaken. That was extra. I'll quickly just confirm that now. But I'm pretty certain. Oh, 1 second. I will just get that up for you now. Yeah. It had Formula 1 97 on it that as a additional thing. So... yeah, but yeah, that was Radical Games at Psygnosis version 2. I hope you guys enjoyed. It's been fun. 50 minutes as well, so we didn't get... I thought it was going to be a lot shorter than that, but fair enough. Overboard could have gone better, but hey, we got as far as we could. Colony Wars, not too bad. Shadow Master, as far as I'm concerned, we cleared everything out, so I assume we could have gotten as far as we can, but maybe there was a bit that I missed. G-Police, I mean, you know how I feel, and Formula 1, you know... same old fun. So, yeah, that's it for me. Thank you very much for watching. Have a good day.